What up though? DJ Star back with another On Feet video, and today we're discussing another one of my favorite silhouettes. I know I always say that, but it's the Air Jordan 3, and the colorway is the OG Black Cement. This shoe is monumental for a bunch of reasons. This is the shoe that really got me into Jordans when I was younger. My cousin had a pair of hand-me-down. I thought I was Mike on the court. They were way too big for me, but I played them anyway, and I tore them to pieces, man. I love that shoe. This is really what started it for me. Back then, my mother was just in no way paying for a shoe that cost that much. Probably retail probably was around $100. So back then in the 80s, $100 was a lot. This initially released in 1988, and one of the original colorways of the shoe. Jordan was actually about to leave his Nike deal because he was not so much impressed with the Air Jordan 2. Air Jordan 1 was all right, but he wasn't so impressed with the Air Jordan 2, and he really felt that his input wasn't being implemented into the shoe since it was the signature line. Nike's president, Phil Knight, decided to bring in Tinker hot off the success of the Air Max and the Air Max technology and the Air Bubble technology. He brought him in to design the shoe. I think he only had like 5 or 6 months to design the shoe. So he took some input from Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan wanted a mid-cut shoe, which promptly became one of the first, if not the first, mid-cut basketball shoe being created. And he wanted to wear a new pair every single game. So he wanted it to break in really easy. He didn't want to have to feel like he had to break it in over a couple of games. So Tinker got those ideas and sat down and made a mid-cut, designed it, made it with tumble leather so it would be really soft and pliable so he could get his feet in it, feet into them. Fresh every game, and they would be super comfortable for him. He also introduced the air technology and the bubble to the shoe, and he also introduced the iconic symbol we know today as the Jumpman. So we start with the shoe. You see the tongue is thick and padded, gray, red stitch Jumpman. It has perforation holes in the tongue and on the side. If you go to the other side of the shoe, you'll notice that the whole top is tumble leather and black. Very soft leather, very nice touch to the touch. On the toe cap and on the heel cap, you have what is called elephant print, which is now iconic for Air Jordan 3s and other shoes to copy that design. You had a white midsole, and the outsole was gray. And here you introduced the air bubble right here, the see-through technology, and that just made it just so dope. You got more perforations right here in this gray, cement gray right here on the heel, and also present iconic Nike Air symbol on the heel, and that really just sets the shoe off in my opinion. Another reason I had to have it. This shoe retro in OG form in February 2018 for $200. It is currently reselling on StockX for about $450. So if you got a dead stock pair, you'll come up after the taxes, the fees, about $150-$160. So that ain't bad. But overall, it's a very comfortable shoe. Let me not forget, if we go to the bottom, you'll see the Nike on the bottom instead of the Jumpman or Jordan. Simply because if it has Nike Air on the heel, then you should see Nike on the bottom of the shoe. You have your standard Air Jordan 3 traction, and it's just a very comfortable shoe. Now, I will admit, I don't so much feel the air in the heel as much, but it's there. So with that, it's just an iconic shoe. As you see myself, I always got to take my threes and put my fat laces in it just because I'm so old school. And that's really about it for the shoe, man. It was just a revolutionary shoe at the time. It's still a beautiful looking shoe today. If you have a pair, tell me what you think about them, how you feel in them. And if not, just like, subscribe, and share my channel. Hit the notification bell. All those things go a long way to help me grow this channel and to keep continuing to bring you this kind of content. So if you enjoy it or not, just subscribe anyway. Help your boy out. So, DJ Star, greatly appreciate it. So with that being said, I'm going to close up here, but I want to give you another look at that shoe. Definitely look at that heel, that iconic Nike Air on the heel, and just all the gloriness of the Air Jordan 3. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and close out. Love, peace, and prosperity. I'm gone.